works out well. I'm also adding, you know, like here, I'm doing a little cutout there. We've got some huge pillars just made out of walls around the place. And I think it'll actually really work quite well. At this point, this house is already pretty big, but I realized it actually wasn't big enough. Because, like I said, most of the basement or the ground level is going to be a garage. That meant we didn't actually have that much room left in the house. So I was like, we need to build